from Virginia and thence to Fayal, where we watered our shipping and then we weighed all. Full in view on the seas, boys, 7 sails we did espy, and we manned our capstan and weighed speedily. And the first that we come on was a brigantine sloop, and we asked if the others was as big as they looked. Then turning to windward, as near as we could lie, we saw there were 9 men of war cruising by. So we formed up our squadron in a very nice line. Full boldly we fought them for full 4 hours' time, till the day being spent, boys, night had coming on, we left them alone till the very next morn. And the very next morning the engagement proved hot. Brave Admiral Benbow received a chain shot, and when he was wounded, to his merry men he did say, "Take me up in your arms, boys, and carry me away." And the guns they did rattle, and the bullets did fly. Brave Admiral Benbow for help would not cry. "Take me down to the cockpit, let it ease for me smarts. If my merry men see me, it'll sure break their hearts." Hoisted their topsails and so bore away. We bore to Port Royal, where the people flocked much to see Admiral Benbow carried to Kingston Church. "Come all you young fellows, wherever you've been, let us drink a good health to our king and our queen, and another good health to the girls that we know, and a third in remembrance of brave Admiral Benbow."